pleasure. But as Brother Farrakhan says, beloved, I won't be long. I want to send some shouts out to some people out there. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, from the brother called D, sending out a shouts out, which is a stupid term. He's not really shouting. He's kind of saying hi to John and Gary. John Brownski, that is, who's in the studio.
We got a full house, man.
Full house.
I hope we have a full house tomorrow. Hope we have a full house tomorrow night.
When it counts, which is at 1087 Queen Street West. The Oblivion Express is taking it on the road.
It's going to be rough.
And the community knows it.
Rough.
And the community knows it.
Rough.
And the community don't know it.
And the community is wondering.
And the community should know it. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to send out a shout to Yolande, to Kim, and to Camille, the real deal.
Are they all listening right now?
Yeah, they are. I want to send out the shout to my man, Steve Donson. Cooking, not looking, booking, always cooking. You know what I'm saying? And I want to send out a shout to my man out there, Jeff, who's bumping, not slumping in the bag you want to jump in.
Yeah, okay. All right. Okay, I think Palm's had enough.
No, come on, man.
I'm just kidding.
Come on. I also want to send a shout out to the Sears girls. They provided the most amount of entertainment ever, like.
Did they also provide, like, Parkers or what?
No, they provided,
Tukes.
They provided
Parkers?
Yeah, no, I want to send out a shout to Janet. I want to send out a shout to Therese.
And I want to say hello, too. I'm sorry I wasn't there, but, you know, yeah. I'm here.
Hey,
and you
I want to say hello to Carmen and assistant Nicole and to Andrew Killenbeck.
You got to get a little closer, brother.
Carmen and Nicole and Andrew Killenbeck and all the sisters. And, you know, give us a call, 595-1655.
Tony.
Let's give away some tickets, man. I'm in a generous mood. Let's give away, put some people on the guest list. Whoever's on the phone, we're going to hang up.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a free beer party once again. I can't stress it anymore. I can't stress enough. Without being stressed, this is a free beer party tomorrow, live and direct from Detroit. We got the man called DJ Derek May. Do we have any of his stuff on deck?
595-1655.
Yeah, man, we're gonna do it.
Okay.
We got all night, man. We got till 7. What we're gonna do right now at 595-1655? Give away a couple of freebies. So give us a call. Whoever's on the line,
hang up and call again.
Hang up and what we're gonna do is we're gonna take your call at this number, and we're gonna kick it. Meanwhile, you know,
dedicated to the art of moving butts.
Right, more rock, less talk.
Turn it up! Shoot him! Shoot him again! Shoot him! Just shoot him! Shoot him again! Into our head. Shut him!
Don't mean to get violent, y'all, but that's our most requested cart. Ladies and gentlemen, I hold in my hand a copy of the January issue of Newsweek magazine. The January 1st issue.
Ladies and gentlemen, what does it say, man?
Newsweek votes us as the most listened to, most popular radio, music, dance program this side of the... this side of the what, man? This side of the fence. So there you have it. Ladies and gentlemen, give me a time check, DJ Q.
I believe it's about 3:42.
3:42 in the AM. Ladies and gentlemen, we're taking you till 7 AM. You got the Oblivion Express. Pumping, not slumping in the bag you want to jump in. And we about to shoot him again. We got my man Stone Love. He's loading up again. He's got that gun cocked. At the ready. He's taking the safety off. Stone Love, what you got for him?
Metabo C-O-M-E. The original dictionary style. When I talk about the gas, I got some business. So when I hear some Jacoby, come. I was a come.
Shoot him again. Shut him. We'll be right back.
change of position. Am I on? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Indeed, my brother, you are on.
Okay, there we go. There we go. That's better, man. So let's send a shout out, man.
Send a
shout out to everyone who's listening and remind them to head down to 1087 Queen West tomorrow night. Derek May pulling in from Detroit. It's going to be rough.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, live and direct from Detroit, we got DJ Derek May. He's kicking it live at 1087 Queen Street West.
Yo, at man, give him the request line, man.
Oh, okay. The number to call line is 595-1645. In fact, I'm kind of feeling in the giving mood. I don't know about you.
Giving? You feel like giving?
I feel like giving.
You feel like Santa Claus? You feel jolly?
Give it to me. Wanna said it's better to give than to receive. And ladies and gentlemen, we about to give.
All right, man. Also, I want to say, before I forget, a special, super special shout out to Uger, the taxi driver who flew down here, man. He got me here so fast. It was scary, man. I just had to hang on to my records and, nevertheless, he still got me here late.
So. Also want to send a hello out to BK, out to Michael, out to Denise, out to who's ever listening.
Out to Scrooge McDuck.
Out to Scrooge.
DJ Scrooge McDuck.
Out to my man Dave.
Out in West Hill.
Resident proprietor and entrepreneur. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give some of these tickets away. Live and direct from Detroit, once again, DJ Derek May. 1087 Queen Street West, happening tomorrow night. That's our gig. And we got to plug it. And all I got to say is, you got to attend.
All right. So give us a call. Give us a call at 595-1655. And we'll give you, we'll put you on the guest list.
It's a free beer party. Free beer, as long as it lasts. And I know you want to be a part of it.
You sure do.
As a great man once said, free beer frees the mind.
Once again, we're going to pause for the cause at 595-1655. At 88.1, I'm so used to saying the number, at 88.1 CKL in full effect, we're going to take a quick pause and we'll be right back. Keep those calls lit up. And yeah, John Browski got something very special for us, John Ski. So who are you going to send this one out to, John?
I'm going to send it to all the berserk children out there.
All right, so after the ad, John is going to kick his stuff. We will be back.
We are reaching out.
Oblivion.
We are reaching out.
Oblivion.
A night to remember, New Year's Eve, Schick Dynasty, Monday, December 31st, the Party Center. 167 Church Street at Shooter, 7:30 to 7 a.m. Schick in full effect, making its way to the top. Bring down the house. Free whistles for everyone. $20 with a flyer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Tuesday, January 1st, 1991. New Year's Day, 9 a.m. till dawn, the New Year's Jam. Schick Dynasty, pioneers of music. It's a super jam for all the old schools. Only $10 with flyer. The Party Center, 167 Church Street at Shooter. Tight security. Peace.
like you.
Some nice because I can't come out on Friday evening and pay no money and come turn up like soldier kind of work. So, with the biggest request in all manner of things and all delights, I'm going to request this one to all massive them. So hear this! Request to all our little acid people them, God, I love it. So come my selector!
As my man Malachi would say.
Right there, get your baby.
Big boat,
all night long. Let's
Ladies and gentlemen, just when you thought it couldn't get funky, just when you thought it couldn't not get S-H-O and U-F-F funky, we kicked it. And we kicked it again. Oblivion Express.
Laugh. They're so expensive because of this. My lifestyle is expensive. I live large like a man on a Trump mission. 335 ain't my thing. Wrong decision. 2 or 3 G's a night and I'll excite and brag and boast. But spider suckers tend to bite my lifestyle. Of the rich and the famous. Smooth and mellow is the name that I'ma give this. Pump group to make your body move. AJ Rock, get on the mic if you read the daily news. Sorry, B, I read the LI Newsday. Well, okay. Well, anyway, it's my turn to kick rhymes smooth and mellow. I can swing fast and swing in slow-mo. I can run rhymes a cappella in a solo. Barney Miller is my show. I tripped on Rojo. I'm the fast food for a female's appetite. The kind of food that could tend to all night. I can make a devilish person see the light by getting smooth and mellow all night. We're smooth and mellow. We're smooth and mellow. Of rhymes like a rider or a U-Haul. Like Mussolini, I rose but didn't fall. I describe myself as brown skin, the kind of tall I'm beloved. And my rhymes are strong, properly presented in proper posture form. My fortitude keeps my rhyme and posture warm. Educated, I'm a man with intelligence. Irrelevance by MCs cause fraudulence. Not to mention it shows a lack of sense. In a battle with the wise man, you get tense. Rapping like a clown, you prove you're dense. A wannabe MC, living on a pretense. We roll up on the stage after all the suspense. JVC will cut like the men with fences. We're smooth and mellow. We're smooth and mellow.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Oblivion Express proudly presents.
Now I'm about
straight
to tell you what's
the,
hot and what's not.
Suburbs,
JVC is
North
pumping
Toronto.
The bass, chicken king fragwatch. Two MCs with gold tongues, real artillery. To hear we can see, fills me with hostility. Punks don't ask me to have pity. My mic is the suburbs and yours is the city. Let's get down to the real nitty gritty bitties. It's JVC again, still looking pretty. Heaven or hell, what shall I ask of thee? Is the crowd hype? Will they like me? I push your thoughts to the back of my head, then take a deep breath of sigh relief and put your head to bed. I lay back and set out the whole rhyme scheme. A, B, and C is one hell of a team. Centralized is the place that we're resting at. Cooling and ruling while our pockets steady getting fat. I'll never be deprived, I ain't living like that. Signing off is A and B, JVC will be back. Mellow. We're smooth and mellow. We're smooth and mellow. Smooth and mellow.
And indeed, this one goes out to all the people who need a little something special to make a move. Something special to make them move. Something special to make them M-O-V-E.
I'm talking to you,
Teddy
Show, no one else.
Mark Joseph, ladies and gentlemen, on the Wheels of Steel on the Oblivion Express. Wow. L-O-W-E-D present him live on stage.
I adore you. I love you forever. me, let me let you know the time on how I feel and what's on my mind. It's you that I wanna be in my life, and if it's possible, you will be my wife. I'll lead you in the right direction, of course. Never play you out, so there's no loss. I'll be your love daddy, just wait and see that me and you, we were meant to be. Like a queen, cooking clean. Get your bubble bath ready so I can rub you with nice cream. And watch how gentle I'll be when I rub your back. And after Baptist dinner and cognac, a little romance for the quiet storm, and a lot of loving for the whole night long. I'm gonna caress your body and give you a kiss, and rub you down where you've been missed. Nibble on your navel and kiss your thigh. Play with your hair.